Okay, beautiful, my leg. Awesome. Give me that beautiful pose, the beautiful smile. Yeah, superstar. Lovely smile. Yeah, super sexy. Oh, look at that. The front. Yes. A little smile. Show me the back, the tattoo in the back.
I'm going fashion for you.
Show me my leg.
Show me the shoes, yeah.
But, yeah, just...
Show me those shoes. Show me that tattoo, yeah. Not that one, yeah, that's good, okay. Lovely, lovely.
Can you move your carcass out of here?
Lovely shoes. Okay, we got it.
We're gonna see you in there. Enjoy the crazy movies, horror movies, and we'll have to do the whole werewolf thing, Frankenstein and Dracula in this prison screening.
Yeah, dress wrangling.
Reunion. Thank you so much.
Give me some sexy too.
Oh my gosh. Do they have to be sexy?
Yeah, just do some. Here you go. Action.
Bye, right? No pressure.
Sterling gave me those movies you were in.
He did?
Yeah. Well, 3 days. What's it like making a movie in 3 days? Horrible, right?
It's not that bad, actually.
By moving side, moving side. More.
A little bit more.
All right. One more step.
Perfect. Yeah. Okay, man, let's do this.
Oh, that smile. All those eyes right here.
Bye right here. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Should I mention it?
Say to me, beautiful smile. Lovely. Yes. Awesome. Let me see those shoes. Oh, yeah. Only the shoes, though. Yeah. Lovely. Yes, right here. That's beautiful.
I had no idea.
Well, where are they? Is that why you're so perfect?
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I'm shooting a new film, so I fit in it. I don't work out, but now it's done.
But you're younger all the time.
I'm 16.
Do you know, because when you go back, you came to the premiere of the film, which was a dark color. I mean, you must have been 13.
Yeah. I know, horror.
Keeps us young. Scary movies. Like your gorgeous. That dress is unbelievable dress. You do one turn so he can film the turn. Yeah, because it's hard to make a turn.
He's groping me!
Okay. Who there was blame?
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Who's going to blame?
You are too sweet.
Oh, yeah. Don't forget your
friends. Elbert.
Yeah, we're just waiting there.